One of the most disturbing phenomena of quantum mechanics is entanglement. Quantum entanglement is an invisible link between two particles emitted at the same time, regardless of the distance between them. If the state of one of them changes, that of its twin changes instantaneously. This phenomenon was highlighted by the Orsay experiment, also known as the aspect experiment, named after the scientist who carried it out at the Faculty of Sciences of Orsay in France. In reality, this phenomenon has only been demonstrated for a single type of particle, the photon. Photons emitted in opposite directions remain informed of their polarization state when they arrive at the receiver. This phenomenon would result from quantum entanglement. A photon source simultaneously emits photons in a superimposed state, that is to say of vertical polarity, or of horizontal polarity with equal probability, thanks to polarizers 6 meters apart. Two polarizers analyze the polarizations of the photons received by detectors. Two photons captured at the same time by the two detectors, 12 meters apart, have statistically linked polarization directions. They are entangled. Aristotle established the principles of logic, which remain essential. It is first of all the principle of specific causal uniqueness. This Aristotle's principle of specific causal uniqueness applies to absolute elements as in geometry and arithmetic. Another principle of Aristotle's logic is the principle of similarity. Like produces like. Aristotle generalized Empedocles' principle. Like loves like. The principle of similarity is also specific. There would be an underlying reality in the physical world. Thus, a photon would be informed, on the sly, of the polarization state of its partner going in the opposite direction. This underlying world would be the motor that manages the world of observation. We obviously think of the soul of Aristotle's philosophy, in the sense of motor, anima in Latin. The existence of an underlying reality refers directly to Aristotle. Science today is fully in line with Aristotle's vision of the universe. It is surprising then, that scientists have not also taken up Aristotle's principle of similarity. Like produces like. The oscillation of an electron in an electric circuit or in a variable electric field is symmetrical. This oscillation produces so-called Hertzian waves. A photon is emitted on each side of the oscillator. This phenomenon is in perfect agreement with the principle of similarity. However, for much shorter wavelengths, such as those of light waves, electrons are supposed to emit only a single photon during quantum transitions. According to the similarity principle, the photon frequency shall be linked to a vibration with the same frequency. The electron shall be vibrating. By producing a single photon in one direction, an asymmetry appears contrary to the principle of similarity. Two photons should be generated simultaneously and symmetrically, and therefore in identical polarization states. The symmetry of the emission of photons reflects the symmetry of the electron oscillations. The entanglement is produced at the moment of emission, and naturally this entanglement also remains when photons are received on the sensors. So there is no such thing as, on the sly, actions.